MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw's house. I'm going to MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw's house. She fills my bedroom with fantastic things. It fits my style perfectly. There's always something new to see. The ideal place for make-believe. The bed is where I like to read. And afterward, it's where I dream at MeeMaw's house. In the morning when it's time to eat, she always cooks my favorite treat. Pancakes and OJ taste so sweet. A banana makes the meal complete. And when I get up from my seat, I walk my dishes to the sink at MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw laughs at every joke I say.
When the joke's not funny,
when I walk through her door, she's ready to play. That's why I love to go to MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw's house. I'm going to MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw's house. In the summer when the weather's hot, sometimes we play with sidewalk chalk. Sometimes the pool is where we flock. I always lather on some blocks. Sometimes we take long nature walks. Sometimes we bike around the block at MeeMaw's house. Sometimes we stay inside and do our thing. We read and play and watch TV. We laugh and shout and dance and sing. We paint and draw all sorts of things. We make each day fun and thrilling. It's always fun, never boring at MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw makes the afternoons go fast.
We're aware does all the time.
Whenever we get together, we always have a blast. That's why I love to go to MeeMaw's house. I love that lady. MeeMaw's house. I'm going to MeeMaw's house. She's so much fun. MeeMaw's house. MeeMaw is my grandma's special name.
She's very, very special.
No matter what you call your grandma, the feeling's the same. That's why we love to go to MeeMaw's house. Grandma's house. I'm going to Mimi's house. She's fun. Nana's house. We're going to Bubby's house. Grammy's house. We're going to Gigi's house. Last time.